Hello guys, welcome to Immortal Coders. Today we are going to see about how to draw a diagram using turtle package. It is in Python actually. Here we are going to use a turtle package. First thing is we are going to set the background color, and next thing is we can set the title and pen color, and next thing is we can use this, okay, where it should drawn. Okay, now you can see that it's automatically drawing the diagram based on the program. Okay, it's 146. If we are decreasing right, similar like that, it will draw the diagram. Okay, this 146, 126, 106, 86, 66, 46, only 666. Based on the 66, it is draw the diagram. Okay, next thing is we are going to see about it will automatically kernel will be, we have to restart the kernel. Next thing is we are going to see about, like, it will draw the circle. Okay, similar like triangle, it will draw the circle. Okay, now we are going to see that. Okay, it started to draw the diagram. Okay, using the turtle package, it is one of a useful package for showing to someone. If someone you want to make someone interested in Python, means you can show that, so they will get interest in Python. Okay, so if you show this video, means they will know that we can do a lot of things using Python, so they will take interest on this. Okay, it is drawing beautifully. Okay, it is one of a useful package only actually, because in another language we cannot do this. In another language we have to use, in C we have to use a graphical library, OpenGL. We have to use OpenGL to draw the diagram in C. Okay, it will draw automatically. It will draw up to fully. Okay, and the next thing is what we are going to see is we have stopped that, so it shows error. Okay, next thing is it will draw the color. It can draw the color also using turtle package. We can draw the color as well. Okay, it is hexagon. Okay, the pen color is changing in for loop. Okay, the pen color is changing in the for loop, and width is also changing based on the, like, mathematics. The pen color, everything is changing. Background color is black, using a background color black, and using the for loop, and we are drawing this. Okay, if you have any doubt, means leave it in the comment section. I will try to answer that. I will leave this code in the description, you can get there. And I will leave my Gmail in the description, you can get there. And if you have any doubt, means you can mail me personally. Thank you.